Hey everybody, I'm Lotus Prince.
And I'm Vise the Bull.
It's true. I saw it once.
Yep.
Anyway, we're going to do, the game is freaking hilarious, and actually this is the guy who showed it to me back when we were in college. It's called Charles Barkley Shut Up and Jam.
Gaiden.
Yeah, not the crappy one, the fan-made game. The Gaiden story that is canon. It follows the story of Space Jam and the post-cyberpocalypse in the year 2053?
I want to say 2053. That.
What was the status of basketball at that time?
Bebo was dead.
Oh, you're right. We play as Charles Barkley in Chapter 1 of the Hoops Barkley Saga. Trust me, it makes a certain kind of sense. And ultimately, seriously speaking, this is, I think, the funniest game I've ever played. It's actually laugh-out-loud funny. The concepts and basically everything in the game are ridiculous and stupid, but in-universe, things are actually well-written and do make a kind of sense. So, as much of a parody as it is, it's actually a very competently made game.
And everything is played straight. Like, everything is written as if it weren't the goofiest thing ever, even though it is.
Like, that's why it works. It's just like the movie Airplane. Like, it's funny because at no point do they ever even acknowledge that it could be a comedy. Everything is played so straight, and you see all sorts of stupid things happening in the background. In this...
Surely.
Don't call me Shirley. In this, it's more stupid things happening up front, but they're still played straight, so everyone in-universe is taking things seriously, and only the player finds it amusing. It's really, really good stuff. So, if you're ready, let's get started.
Let's get crazy!
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey, it's four horses.
Okay, that should be decent, actually.